This is the moment when a pigeon flew into an unsuspecting man's head in Nottingham. Michael Speirs was en route to the Premier Inn in Somersby when the bird clattered into him. Both pigeon and man were left uninjured by the collision, but Michael told the BBC that being hit by the pigeon felt like being hit full pelt with a feather pillow. The pigeon was left apparently a little dizzy and happy to stroll on its merry way, leaving Michael slightly dazed as he walked into the shop.